Well, we're working to learn more about two fatal crashes involving off-road vehicles. The Marshall County Emergency Management Agency reported those last night. Officials say the crashes involved two separate vehicles. Of course, this is a developing story, so stay with News 3 for any updates.